and to the directors, without which this wouldn't be possible. On behalf of Fairview and the Williamson County Band Directors Association and Williamson County Schools, we appreciate your support and coming out tonight. We hope you have a safe trip home, and good luck to all the bands this year in competition.
We'd like to take the opportunity to invite you to the 12th annual Williamson County Marching Band Exhibition at Page High School next year. Y'all come join us. Thanks for coming tonight. Have a safe trip home. Shout out to Brandon tonight from your Big Six. Good luck tonight. I'm so proud that you remembered to bring your drumsticks this time, little bro. I do love you. Yeah, those drumsticks may come in handy tonight. First band of the evening is Ravenwood High School Marching Band. Ravenwood is under the direction of Mark Kinzer. Additional staff includes Chris DeBerry, Tawana Box, Beth Edmondson, Nathan Miller, Dan Grass, and Sarah Bailey. The field commanders of the Ravenwood Marching Band are Andrew Thompson and Tyler Duggar. Tonight's selections include Perpetual Emotion, Pure Emotion, and Chaotic Emotion. Field Commanders Thompson and Duggar, is your band ready to take the field in exhibition? You may take the field in exhibition. Thank you. That is your Fairview High School marching band. Excellent job. Tonight's order of events will include, just as you've seen, Ravenwood High School, Brentwood High School, Centennial High School, Page High School, Independence High School, Franklin High School, and Fairview High School. Coming along. This bandogram's going out to Haley and Forrest. Haley Lee and Forrest. Forgive me. Remember to stay under the umbrella. Not really sure where that come from. From Auntie. I just got word that is umbrella. To the entire Brentwood High School marching band. Becca, can't believe it's been 4 years. Behave yourself, you wild thing. Senior rule, love you. Saxes are more sexy. Yeah, have fun tonight. We love you. Bandogram going out tonight to Brentwood from Dad. Hey, you are bringing sexy back, baby. Proud of you. James, love those short shorts, baby. Make your South Wind family proud. It's from your big sister. Tonight from Brad Paisley. Marching band music makes me feel hot, hot, hot. And no doubt you're much cooler online. Amanda, Hannah, and Nicole, you senior girls rock. We love you. This is from your Doink fans. They'll be signing autographs in the lobby. And Haley tonight. Wingapo from Dad. Don't want to forget to take that souvenir program home from the gate tonight. Each band in attendance this evening is featured in that program. Also remember that all your tasty hot dogs, hamburgers, and popcorn and other beverages are on sale at the concession stand tonight, down to your right. Thank you. Brentwood High School Marching Band. Just want to let you folks know that we've restocked the concession stand down there with hot dogs, hamburgers, and popcorn, all your favorite beverages. So make your way down to the concession stand. And also tonight, don't want to forget to purchase that program souvenir from the gate. Each dollar donated to purchase that souvenir program will go toward funding the Fairview High School Band. And we certainly appreciate your donation. Centennial High School Marching Band is under the direction of David Hale and Mark Geary. Additional staff includes Alan Rice, Megan Hills, Amber Sherrell, Jeff Scales, Ashley Gerald, Michael Smith, Tom Grant, Thomas Bouquet, Jenny Newton, Gabe Lamont, and Rodney Whaley. The field commanders of Centennial Marching Band are Gina Hippenstill and Amanda Yawn. The title of their performance is Heavy Metal. You may take the field in exhibition. This is your Centennial High School Marching Band. Great job. If this is your first time at the 11th annual, well, this is your first time at the 11th annual. If this is your first time at the annual Williamson County High School Marching Band Expedition, I want you to stand up just for a second. If the first timers, if you've never been to an exhibition before, stand up. Designed to create a showcase for all of the high school marching bands in Williamson County to showcase their program before the beginning of the football season and marching band competition season. So you are getting a rare glance tonight of all of the showcase tonight. So as your favorite band comes on, you want to make sure that you give them a wonderful, wonderful welcome and let them know how good of a job they're doing. They've worked hard all summer. Certainly want to thank all the band directors in Williamson County for teaching our children music and dance. And definitely how to walk in a straight line. Tonight, you go, girl, from your special friend. Got a bandogram going out tonight to Matt Lilly from Mom and Dad. Happy 16th birthday, Matt. We're watching you. Got a bandogram going out to Jana tonight from Mom, Dad, Brianna, Alex, and Tom. We love you. bandagram going out to Robin Wilkes tonight. Congratulations and good luck on your senior year. After graduation, come be our latex salesman. Your friends at Bendeley Industries. Wow. Come out to Page High School tonight. PHS glow sticks rule. Want to give a shout out, Bandagram, to all the parents of Page Band Hoosiers. Remember that your competition food fee is due from your loving treasurer. I'm going to send this one out to Patrick tonight at Page High School. Have fun this year from Mom and Dad. Tonight from Mom, Dad, and Grandma. We're so proud of you. Go Guard, go Ducks, we love you. Send this out to Matt Lilly tonight. Chunky G says, happy birthday. Send this out to Nikki tonight from Alex. Light it up, Nikki. Send this out to Haley French tonight. Mom and Lee. You go, girl. Send us out to Carly LaCrash tonight from Mom, Dad, and Ross. What does Epica mean? The gas is on the right, the brake is on the left. We love you, Angel. I'll send us out to Blake Burney tonight. Mom, Dad, Hannah, and Abby love you. This is from Hannah Burney. Mom and Dad. I'll send this out to the entire Page High School Marching Band from Father Ryan High School. Good luck for a great season from your friends at Father Ryan High School. Send a bandagram out to the entire Page High School Marching Band from Mrs. Bracey tonight.
to the award-winning Page High School Marching Patriots. Show us all the power of seven.
Chunky Cheese says, happy birthday. Send us out to Nikki tonight from Alex. Light it up, Nikki. Send us out to Haley French tonight, Mom and Lee.
Send another shout out to Alex Target tonight.
No, from Alex Target to Noah. You get out there and rock out on that tuba. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Page High School Marching Band is under the direction of Eric and Ashley Harris. The field commanders are Emily Casey and Chelsea Head. The title of the Page Marching Band's performance tonight is Seven. Field commanders Casey and Head, is your band ready to take the field in exhibition?
Yeah, they are.
Decor!
You may take the field in exhibition.
Thank you.
High School Marching Band. All right, we got a few more bandograms for Page High School tonight. From President Bush, ladies and gentlemen, to the Page High School Band. March if I your socks off. And we just want to say thank you, President Bush. I want to send this bandogram out to Scooter tonight at Page High School from Mom and Dad. We love you and we're proud of you. Want to say happy birthday? We need all Fairview High School marching band members report to the band room immediately. All Fairview High School marching band members report to the band room immediately. Don't want to forget, ladies and gentlemen, that tonight you are getting a rare glimpse of talent that hasn't been seen before this football season. Our children music and dance and performance. And we just want to salute you, band directors of Williamson County. Let's give the band directors of Williamson County a big hand. Also, don't forget to purchase your souvenir program tonight from the gate. Each band in attendance tonight is featured in the program. And if you're lucky, maybe you can get some of them to sign in the lobby. Bandograms going out to Independence High School tonight. Thank you. tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We need all middle school students. You need to wait to line up during the sixth high school band performance. You need to wait to line up during the sixth high school band performance. Tonight. You're still the prettiest girl in the drum line. That doll. Love, Mom. We'll send one out to Ladybug tonight. Go, Ladybug, from your loving family. We'll send this bandogram out to Mitch tonight. We're so very proud of all the bandies. Mitch, smile, so from Mom and Dad. I'm going to send this out to Katie tonight from Mary, Blake, Hawthorne, and all your friends at Ravenwood. Send a bandogram out to Nikki Taylor tonight from Mom and Dad. We love you, girl. Toot your flute. Ellie.
Independence High School Marching Band is under the direction of Chris Cooper. The field commanders are Kyle Davis and Amanda Nelson. The title of the Independence Marching Band's performance is The Elements. Field Commanders Davis and Nelson, is your band ready to take the field in exhibition? You may take the field in exhibition. Give it up for your Independence High School Marching Band. Great job. Don't want to forget, ladies and gentlemen, to purchase that souvenir program from the gate. Each band in attendance tonight is featured in that program. We'd like to thank Dr. Jeff Kirk from Vermont. Best that no one ever was. You rock the band and the Pokemon world.
at the Carl Mini and Tubas. Mr. A wants to hear you blow loud. Let us hear you tonight. Listen to Vandagram out to Davis Robinson. Have fun time this year in the pit from Mom and Dad. Go Guard, have a great season from the Guard Moms. Hebrew Hammer, I know you're going to nail it. Love, you mama. Going out to Will and Ted, you rock, love mom. Going out to Alex tonight, your hair is really cool, the way it is. Love, mommy. Let's send this out to Aaron and Elsie. Knock 'em dead. Out to all the senior girls of Franklin High School Marching Band. You're the best. Let's send this out to the trumpet section from the 98th trumpet section. Trumpets rule. Send us out to Alex Jack tonight from your big brother. Hope you had a fun time at practice today, and I have a great exhibition from Colton. Send us out to Patsy. You rock on. send us out to David and Laura Ann. Have a super year. Go for Anglin High School band from Mom and Dad. I send us out to Joshua on the big bass drum tonight. Strike it hard and don't scratch my car, Mom and Dad. Send us out to Carrie Vaughn tonight. Go Elvis from Jackie Clark. Got one here from Snoop Dogg tonight to the Franklin High School marching band. Cause shizzle my nizzle. Send us out to Maddie tonight. You're awesome. Have fun. Love, Mom and Dad. Scooter, hey, we love you, Mom and Dad. Send us out to Jake Finch tonight. Hey, good luck. And hopefully I'll see you at church tomorrow. Going from Nate tonight. To Brentwood High School Marching Band tonight. We want to say a big thank you to the Franklin High School Marching Band for loaning us your flags tonight from Brentwood High School. Send us out to Cody Man tonight. We love you from Mom and Dad. Send us out to Kelsey Buttry tonight. Congratulations on homecoming court. Love the Angels and Mom and Dad. Send us one out to John tonight. We love you, Mom, Dad, Lucy, and Ginger. High School Marching Band Junior Saxophones. I think you boys are the best. Going out to the drum majors. You girls are the best. Got one here going out to Monkey tonight. Good luck, Monkey. I love you, Mom. Wow. Senior Guard girls rock, Daisy and Huck. Send this bandogram out from Mom and Dad. Go Super Munch, we love you. Send us out to Jonathan Johnson from Nate Manny. I hope you do well. Besides, Franklin is the best. Let's send this one out to MMSH. Pookie says, carry on the tradition. Thank you, Pookie. Send this one out to Chris tonight. Try to stay awake. We love you, Mom, Dad, Kevin, and Laura. Franklin High School Marching Band is under the direction of David Adelit and Carrie Vaughn. The field commanders are Carlene Deaton and Maggie Henris. Carolyn Deaton, my apologies. The title of Franklin High School Marching Band's performance is Stained Glass, Illumination, Imagery. Look, I went to Fairview, okay? And I'm hooked on phonics. And iridescence. Field commanders Deaton and Henris, is your band ready to take the field in exhibition? You may take the field in exhibition. Thank you. your Franklin High School Marching Band, ladies and gentlemen. Great job, folks. Want to send some bandograms out to Fairview High School tonight. This one coming from Mr. Donan. We love our sound, oh gold. Go Jackets and make us proud. Let's send this out to Nicholas Kirk tonight. Billy says, what are ye doing? Let's send us out to Aaron Gates tonight. I do not have a big butt. And my mom loves me most. Grr. Send this out to Jacob tonight. Good luck, lover brass. The garments. To the number one tuba player in Fairview High, Jacob Garman. Love you, Mom, Dad, and Aunt Jill. Send us one out to Richard tonight. Go break your drumsticks. I know band is your life, but did you do your homework? You rock. Love, Mom. To all my band children, go out there and give them what you got. P.S. Make sure your pants are hung right, Mrs. D. Send us out to Rachel Curtis tonight. You're our favorite little CNET. We love you, Mom and Dad. Get her done. We love you and we're proud of you. Love you, little sister, Mom and Dad. Curtis Perry tonight. Send this one out to John. Thank goodness it was only a broken trombone, not a broken wrist bone. Watch those steps, love, Mom. Aw, everybody said aw. Send this out to Nicholas Kirk tonight. Flap those wings and soar. We love you, Mom and Dad. Thank you. Fairview High School Marching Band is under the direction of Rick DeBusk and Bill Manchester. Additional staff includes Alan Fay, percussion, and Brian Coates, woodwinds. The field commanders are Nick Kirk and Rachel Forbes. The title of the Fairview show is Earth, Wind, and Fire. Tonight's selection of songs include In the Stone, Let's Groove, After the Love is Gone, and September. Field commanders Kirk and Forbes, is your band ready to take the field in exhibition? You may take the field in exhibition.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your Fairview High School Marching Band. Great job. Spectacular here tonight. We have from surrounding cities in Williamson County, Middle School Mass Band. Y'all give it up for them. These young ladies and gentlemen will be performing tonight. And also remember that they are rising up to be your favorite high school marching band in the future. Tonight's Mass Band will be performing for you, America the Beautiful. Got a bandogram tonight from Franklin High School Band to the Fairview High School Band. Thanks. It was a great night. Got a band booster's bandogram from the band booster's parents. Sound of Gold, you are totally awesome. marching band.
On behalf of Fairview High School, I'd like to thank the middle schoolers for performing with us tonight. What a great job they did. Good job, guys. Shove's Music every year has paid for and presented us with trophies for tonight and every other night. And Miss Whitten of Shove's Music is here on hand today, or tonight, to help me put these out. This echo is bothering me. Also, I have Dr. Kirk from Belmont University. And we'd like to thank him for giving us his comments on our bands tonight so that we could have a better show next week and do better at performance. I will just call the bands out, and if we would send a representative up, we'll give you your presentation award here. Ravenwood High School. The next award is for Independence High School. The next award is Centennial High School. Last but not least, the next award goes to my band, Fairview High School. Once again, let's thank Chuck's Music for the award.
Dr. Kurt from Belmont University for assisting us with his comments. And let's give a big round to all these guys and girls here that have put out all this work. And to the director, without which this wouldn't be possible. On behalf of Fairview and the Williamson County Band Directors Association and Williamson County Schools, we appreciate your support and coming out tonight. We hope you have a safe trip home, and good luck to all the bands this year in competition.
We'd like to take the opportunity to invite you to the 12th annual Williamson County Marching Band Exhibition at Page High School next year. Y'all come join us. Thanks for coming tonight. Have a safe trip home.
And to the directors, without which this wouldn't be possible.
On behalf of Fairview and the Williamson County Band Directors Association and Williamson County Schools, we appreciate your support and coming out tonight. We hope you have a safe trip home, and good luck to all the bands this year in competition.
We'd like to take the opportunity to invite you to the 12th annual Williamson County Marching Band Exhibition at Page High School next year. Y'all come join us. Thanks for coming tonight. Have a safe trip home.
We'd like to take the opportunity to invite you to the 12th annual Williamson County Marching Band Exhibition at Page High School next year. Y'all come join us. Thanks for coming tonight. Have a safe trip home.